And start. Hey guys, Natty Gaming here, and I'm back with another episode of The Forest. Now there's probably only going to be two or three more episodes of this, and the only reason I say that is because I'm not sure if there's much more I can actually do with this physical update we're on. So right now, I'm just kind of scoping out. Our camp is looking fairly nice. We have finished the wall, like I think it happened already last episode. I found a way to get on the roof. Let's see. We made our torch, because we are definitely going to go explore in that cave today. Today's the day, boys. You guys probably thought it would never come, but today is the actual day. Let's see. We also got a flame axe. We can light this bad boy on fire. See all the enemies ahead of us. I wonder if we can actually... Hang on, can we light this on fire? Oh, we can. Alright. We're gonna really get this bad boy gouged in some cloth. That is sick. Sick, sick, sick. Oh, where's our bow? We need a bow. That's a random turtle coming through the floor. Fresh meat, boys. I do not need the head. I do not need the head. Okay. Let's just apply some of that. Let's eat, you know. We're not too hungry, but we're going to make it happen. There's our bow. Has an arrow in it already. And, yeah, we made a bow. I don't know if you guys saw that either, but we're out of string now. So, that's kind of scary. Personally, I like this weapon. I like this axe for fighting. This axe is, like, amazing fighting weapon. But... other than that, it's not too great. Like, cutting down trees, would not recommend. Would not recommend at all. But, yeah, I made a little way to get on the... Little way to get on the... Come on. Get on the roof. Okay, well, I did. Alright, let's jump up on here. And you're probably wondering, what are those things that I'm building over there? Well... no need to wonder. We're going in, boys. This is going to be... we're building the preparations for our last stand episode. Where basically, what we do is if you light those... basically, the whole tribe comes at you. If we can hold them off from destroying our camp... successful. If we can't, like, I know we're more than likely not going to, because it's literally going to send almost the whole entire enemy fleet. It's a good series while it lasted, right, guys? So, that's what we're going to go for. Yeah, that's what we're going for. But right now, kind of just scouting out. I want to head down into those caves, but I don't. You know what I'm saying? Like... what we might do first is we might build up those bonfires and then we might head down into the cave, but we need water, so we need to run over to that tribe's camp, which is going to be scary, and we need to get some water because our turtle shell is out of water completely. So let's go to sleep. Here we are. Okay, let's go. Today's the day that we head down to the cave. With some minor preparations before. Oh yeah, I got a garden too. That's right. I'll leave those there. I don't need them right now. I also got a meat rack where you can just come over here and eat some dried meat. Bang. Okay. I wish our turtle shell had water, but it is not. We also made this trap that doesn't kill any of them at night, so, yeah. So, we're gonna head on up to the enemy forest, or enemy camp. Oh, I was gonna try and leap to each log. Am I on it? No, okay. Because right now, we are gonna die if we do not find water. Like, we're in bad, bad situations right now. No, they have a well over here, so I wonder if you could find water down there. We're not gonna risk it right now, but we're just gonna head on to this camp. Actually, I think we could find the water on this side. Did we go uphill last time? Huh. Yes. Didn't mean to grab the head. Oh. Oh, get over here. Okay, I think we actually have... Damn rabbits. Oh! No, no, no. Did you guys just see what I saw? Where'd he go? Oh no. That's three. That is three. And if they saw me, dude, I'm screwed. I need water. Hang on. We're gonna build these. So we gotta look as stealthy as possible. Oh, baby. Okay. I don't think they saw us. But where were they going? That's the question. Now, I almost want to say that we ran past their camp, because right there's that hill. So we're going to get to this tree line. We're going to hug this tree line. What, did their camp just up and leave? Maybe it did, I don't know. Dude, we have full armor. Sweet, and it's all stealth. Oh, is this the cave? What the hell? Thing sounds pissed. Where's their camp? Thing is right below us. Thing sounds bigger than anything I've ever seen. Like, I've never heard that before. Goodness. That thing sounds absolutely ticked off. Now I'm hoping that we can make it to this this watering hole without any problems, but we gotta make it there quick. Wait, was this their camp? Is that it right there? I really can't tell. Where are we at right now? No, we're back at the start. We're back at my place. Okay, we gotta move. Like, we can't be playing around anymore. We gotta find their camp. We gotta find it now. I'm gonna die to thirst. Now, is this where the well is? I can't see the well. I think the well is actually over here. Hearing things. What is that? No. For real, guys. What is that? Oh shit, it's turning. Where'd it go? Oh my god. No, it's looking for me. There's like 6 or 7 of them behind it. Oh my gosh. Now we really gotta find this camp, because water is essential. No. Did anyone else just see one running along that tree line? Oh, here's the camp. I gotta find water and I gotta find it now. Which I think the water is just right over here. Yes, it is. Oh my gosh. No. Where's it at? Shit. Dude, I gotta get a drink. Damn. Oh my gosh. Dude, I am screwed. Shit. Where'd it go? I don't even know where to go. Dude. Oh my gosh. I'm so screwed. How do you kill that thing? Sounds like it's a pretty far distance away. Sounds like it's a long ways away. Did it go back in its hole? Guys, this is not looking good. It's getting close. I don't even want to look for it. I was hoping they would open back in the ground. Right ahead of me. The good thing is I have cover. Oh, I need more water. Guys, I would just fight these, but this is more than just the little guys. What am I doing? Get off me, bird. You're gonna freaking blow my cover. This is a giant pink slime ball that I don't know how to fight. I hear them. They're close. Jesus. Is home even safe from that guy? Tree fell. I have a feeling they're just over this little hill right here. I have the worst feeling. If I just peep over it, I'm dead. Well, boys, unfortunately, I don't know if we're going to have that exploration of the cave. This may be our last stand. Can we drink here? Where? That's the question. I have no clue. The thing is, I don't have enough stuff at home to survive. Sounds like from over there. But I can't tell. Sounds like they're a long ways away. I'm gonna make our push. I don't think I hear him anymore. Totally fine with if they leave, because I'm not ready to end this series, guys. It's too early. Oh my gosh. I did not know that there was a giant pink slimy thing. Our house clear. Should we just do a mad sprint for the house? Okay, well, while we're at a good standstill, I'm gonna grab this. Oh gosh, I have no clue if I'm gonna be able to hit anything with this. R. Oh, okay, it lets me cycle through the arrows. Alright, I got you. Okay, I think we're good. What the? Okay, nothing set off our trap. Okay, we're going. Close, gosh dang it! No. No. Don't tell me it followed me here. One of them set off the trap. I wonder if it got any of them. I honestly have no clue. One energy bar. That's all we have for food, so we're gonna grab it. Okay, guys, I'm hoping I can sleep this one off. Just eat that real quick. Let's just go in our shelter. I had a good vantage point to look at these guys from. No. They know I'm here. They're breaking the wall down. Don't fall, wall. Oh my gosh. Guys, is this the end of the series here? Which wall are they attacking? Oh my gosh, dude, we have to make it through the night. And to be honest with you guys, I'm gonna let you guys witness this. This might be a long episode of me doing nothing but being scared. How much longer until we can sleep? Oh my gosh. The thing is, if we sleep, I don't even know if that'll solve the problem. So we gotta hope, we gotta pray that wall does not fall. See, this is why I want a little tower in here, in this little area, so I can see. I could snipe people. I don't even think they know I'm in here, but I think they're about to come and find out. Whoa. No. I have to build a fire? Not wet though, that's the thing. So maybe it won't make me build a fire. Crap. Oh, it's a bird, okay. What I'm thinking is maybe that this water will actually get them to leave. It'll cause them to leave because of the cold. Shit, we're gonna need a fire. Totally gonna tip them off. We gotta do it. Yep, they know we're here. There's no hiding anymore. Oh shit. Well, while we're here, cook up some meat. Wonder if I could shoot through there. God. Dude, they're totally gonna get in. God, it's not time to sleep. I don't know if sleeping this off will help. Gonna eat. We're gonna jump up here. Jump on our house. And we're gonna jump on the house. No, 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 no. Come on, sleep, sleep, sleep. Here we go, boys. It's now or never. Can I get a jump shot? No. We gotta try again. Come on, we gotta be able to hit this guy. and it went out. And we're getting cold. Oh my gosh, once this wall falls, we're dead. Can we sleep? Oh my gosh, I hope sleeping makes me leave. Stay away, stay away, stay away. Oh, we can sleep, we can sleep. Are they gonna leave? They're gone. Oh my gosh, we just survived. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. The thing is, did they just leave or did they... Are they gone completely? I don't know, guys, but that's going to be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Maybe next time we'll go down in the cave. See y'all later.